Hi, check this out.
Sum up your thoughts about the North Korea issue. Like, even no matter everything that you know, in one word, everything that you know currently.
I can't sum it all up in one word. I don't know a whole lot about it.
That was like two sentences.
Okay.
we need to narrow that down.
I don't know. Dude, all right, I work 11 hours a day. I never watch the media. I don't listen to it. Like, I don't know a whole lot of what's going on in the world, dude. I kind of just am trying to make money.
That was 5.5 sentences.
Okay.
Can we just get one word? Sum it up. One word.
I have no clue, dude. I don't know what to say about it. Like, what am I? I don't know what's going on.
That was another 3.5 sentences. Just one word. That's all we want. One word.
I don't know what to say, dude. I don't know how I would. I don't know. Like, that's three words.
No. That was like 2.5 sentences this time. We're getting better. But like, we just need one word. Just one word.
Word.
There it is. Word.
Tacos? What is that? Sinus tacos? Robot tacos? What's your point? One off. Are you there? You okay? Dude, okay. Need help? You're frozen.
Well, you guys are just trying to have fun, you know, with your swords and all, but I just gotta keep this place clear now.
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
How do I know you just?
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
I don't know, I can't really prove that yet.
I'll handle this. These aren't the droids you're looking for.
The what?
These aren't the droids you're looking for.
The droids?
He may go about his business.
I don't understand, man.
Move along.
Oh, you see, I'm supposed to tell you guys to move along.
That was Microsoft's best E3 showing. Nothing but games, core games. But that price is questionable. Not very consumer friendly. Sony learned the hard way.
The Surface, is that what you're talking about?
That was Microsoft's best E3 conference. Nothing but games, core games. But that price is questionable. Not very consumer friendly. Sony learned the hard way.
Yeah. Okay. Appreciate that.
I'm good. Yeah. I just went, man. It smells bad.
Really?
Oh, yeah. No, I'm just kidding.
I was like, what? Are you in charge of this?
No. Oh. But I did just take a dump.
No freaking way! Grand theft! Grand theft!
Someone call the police!
We've got suspicious offshore activity on Temple Gardens.
What the hell? Right in front of me? You do that right in front of me?
Wait, I tell ya.
Someone get that asshole!
Don't touch that radio.
fucking city care? Hey!
I pray for your soul! Okay, fine. Take it. I hope you burn in hell. In hell.
All hands to the TV store in Hove Beach. A SEN 22 Silver Sentinel XS. Last scene on Cisco Street.
You're arrested, asshole! You have the right to shut the fuck up!
Hey, Graham, this is actually a couple's date we have going on here. This is actually my fiance, and that's his over there. And we're on our way to Applebee's, right, guys?
Yeah, Applebee's.
We're on our way to Applebee's. It's
Applebee's
beautiful.
Is gonna be pretty good.
Why it's called Applebee's, I don't know.
I think I might
but they have a good menu
tonight.
There. And Graham is going to be really good. And me and Elizabeth right here, we're getting pretty serious. I'm a grown boy now. So, Graham, I hope you like it.
Bye.
Yeah, so.
Fuck!
What?
The fuck, homie?
What the hell?
He was talking to me, dog, and he comes through with the fucking thing. Right in front of me, bro.
What?
Yeah.
What the hell are you talking? What?
This fool's asking me a question, bro, then he runs right in front of me with this fucking table. Some weird ass shit.
I don't know, people are rude here, but how do I get to the art, dude?
Bro, what? This fool just asked me that, dog.
Fucking scuffed my shoes, dude. What the fuck
is
your problem, dude?
Hey, get the fuck out of my face, man.
Dude, who the fuck are you pushing, dude?
Hey,
hey, man, nah, dude. What's up, man?
You wanna go?
What's up? What's up, dude?
You wanna go?
What's up, man? What's up, man? What's up, dude? You scuffed my shoes, dude.
Do something, man.
You scuffed my shoes, man. What's up? What's up? What's up, man? What's up, dude?
Get out of here!
You fucking ever bump me again, dude? You fucking ever bump me again, dude? You fucking ever bump me, dude? I'll fucking force choke your ass, bitch. You fucking push me again.
Shoot, I had to show him up, man. Shoot.
Hello, everyone. On the behalf of SEFD, I'd like to thank you all for a wonderful 2013. And a toast to all the great uploads that we have planned for you all in this year of 2014. Thank you, everyone.
Mm.